The body of a Colorado firefighter was recovered from Lake Martin in Alabama late Sunday. 24-year-old Zachary Dakota Lewis was a passenger in a boat which had an accident on the lake on Friday. Assistant Chief Lloyd Standard with the Rattlesnake Fire Protection District in Parker confirmed for CBS 4 that Lewis was a firefighter with the department. The investigation into the accident is ongoing.